agreement and where they're going and trying to make a new one. Now, they did meet for several hours or a couple hours yesterday in New York City discussing what could they do to try and maybe break this stalemate right now, because both sides don't really want to back off where they are in their stance right now as far as how they envision the league going forward from a player's perspective and from an owner's perspective.